Hello friends, find the value of a if 5 to the power a equal to 60. Let's have a solution. Take log on both sides. As we know, log m to the power n equal to n log m. We have a log 5 equal to log 60 divide by log 5 on both sides. Log 5 and log 5 cancels. A equal to log 60 over log 5, as 60 equal to 5 times 12. A equal to log 5 times 12 over log 5. Log mn equal to log m plus log n. A equal to log 5 plus log 12 over log 5. A equal to log 5 over log 5 plus log 12 over log 5. Log 5 and log 5 cancels. A equal to 1 plus log 12 over log 5. As 12 equal to 3 times 4, A equal to 1 plus log 3 times 4 over log 5, A equal to 1 plus log 3 plus log 4 over log 5, A equal to 1 plus log 3 over log 5 plus log 4 over log 5, as 4 equal to 2 squared, we get A equal to 1 plus log 3 over log 5 plus log 2 squared over log 5. A equal to 1 plus log 3 over log 5 plus 2 log 2 over log 5, as log A over log B equal to log A to the base B, we have A equal to 1 plus log 3 to the base 5 plus 2 log 2 to the base 5. Which is the value of A? Now verify. Five to the power A equal to 65 to the power a is 1 plus log 3 to the base 5 plus 2 log 2 to the base 5 equal to 60. As e to the power m plus n equal to e to the power m, e to the power n. It will be 5 to the power 1, 5 to the power log 3 to the base 5 times 5 to the power 2 log 2 to the base 5 equal to 60. 5 times 5 to the power log 3 to the base 5 times 5 to the power log 2 square to the base 5 equal to 60. 5 times 5 to the power log 3 to the base 5 times 5 to the power log 2 square is 4 to the base 5 equal to 60. As a to the power log b to the base a equal to b, we get 5 times 3 times 4 equal to 60. 5 times 3, 15. 15 times 4, 60 equal to 60. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of A satisfies the equation. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. And don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of the channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.